na Kenya sote tunafurahia. Maendeleo tunayoyaona kwa uchukuzi na muundo msingi reli ya kisasa.
Your Excellency, under your guidance, we are very blessed that today we have Mahindra in the country producing vehicles. That Mahindra that you see there, Your Excellency, has 2,000 plus parts fitted at our factory, AVA, in Mombasa. We have insisted to Mahindra that we want you to come with a completely broken down vehicle to give employment to Kenyans in this country. And we'll be working closely with Mahindra and other partners to make sure that we have the ability to produce cars locally and produce parts that go into those cars. The employment at AVA since this initiative started, Your Excellency, has improved by 25%.
This is important to us as it will create more opportunities for our people for employment, as well as facilitate growth of associated downstream industries and encourage even more investment, not only in the motor vehicle sector but in other sectors as well. To date, AVA is assembling vehicles for at least 10 vehicle manufacturers and is certified and endorsed by at least 20 global manufacturers, and more are coming, as we have seen with Mahindra today. Today, and in keeping with our continued support, I have directed the National Treasury and the Kenya Revenue Authority to immediately institute actions aimed at reducing taxes for vehicles that are fully assembled locally. Furthermore, to make locally assembled vehicles more affordable and available to Kenyans,